Before we move forward, you guys like Priest?
Yo!
So there's probably a lot of old metal fans in the house, right? You like old metal shit? I'm calling an audible, boys. I'm calling an audible. Calling an audible. I'm calling an audible. Jimmy, he doesn't watch sports. I'm calling an audible. We also played another song at the Sammy Awards. And it had two meanings for us. One of them is the one of the greatest metal singers of all time, Ronnie James Dio. Second, we have the honor, privilege to actually play this next song with the original bass player that played on the record. Do we have any Rainbow fans in the house tonight? If you have whatever kind of God or thing that you preach to or pray to, if you could give your, can you give some thoughts and some prayers to Mr. Craig Gruber, who was the original bass player. He was the original bass player on the first Rainbow record. He's very sick. We played a couple weeks ago for a benefit for him. This goes out to him. This goes out to Ronnie James Dio looking over us tonight. This song is called The Man on the Silver Mountain.